Yo, what's going on YouTube? Today we have another Diamond Dynasty video, and today we have just a regular team, one of the best lineups that we have. We have Sonny Gray pitching, and I can't quite remember who he had. I think it was Jordan Zimmerman. Oh yeah, I remember this game. Okay, just watch this guy at the plate, okay? And I was super frustrated during this time. Because this is just ridiculous. You just watch him at the plate, and you'll see what I'm talking about. So, we get into the game. Ted Williams gets a double. We get on base with our creative player, and we steal a round to third. But it doesn't matter, because Buster Posey grounds out. So, this is what I'm talking about. Strikeout number one. Just keep in the back of your mind how many strikeouts I'm getting. How many hits this guy gets. Alright, so there is two outs on a nice play by Jose Altuve. And to finish up the side, another strikeout there in the dirt. That's number two. So, back up to bat now. Bryce Harper is going to strike out. Wow, there must have been a lot of strikeouts in this game. But there you go. So, Donaldson. Ooh, that's a deep hit to right field. And it's going to be caught at the wall. So, two outs already for the Clemhawks. And there's we get a base hit by Joey Votto. And you'll want to remember that name for later. Joey Votto gets a nice hit, and then we get runners to first and second. We steal second and third, but it doesn't matter. Once again, there's a ground out. So we already have two strikeouts in this game, and Buster Posey getting out of his little seat right there gets the first out on, I can't even remember who this is, but watch this. Okay, that's a foul ball, right? How come the ball was inside fair territory? We're down 1-0, okay? Now that's ridiculous. There's three strikeouts. All right, so just think of this. He has one hit right now, okay? One hit, and it was a home run by Nolan Arenado. Right here is a bad play. The third baseman, glitched in. He was back, but whatever. Ted Williams back up third inning. Should have been a check swing, and my creative player is just going to fly out to left field. So the guy gets one hit so far, right? And it's a home run. I'm like, whatever, okay. But then I start watching how he's hitting. All he's doing is popping it up and striking out. He's got five strikeouts right now, and they're all on terrible pitches in the dirt, okay? Five strikeouts, and then we get a nice out there by Josh Donaldson. So we go into the bottom or the top of the fourth inning. Bryce Harper's just going to fly out to the third baseman. He can't get a hit lately. Man, you guys know my pack teams. I have better luck playing with them, but whatever. Josh Donaldson hits another fly ball out to right field. That one's going to be caught as well at the wall, so we go into the bottom of the fourth inning. Another little weak ground ball hit to Posey, and he's going to get the out quite easily. This is Bryant. He strikes out. That's number six or seven. That's seven. There's eight. So I at this point, oh, but.